Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. My name is Lenish and today I'm going to play a rent game of League of Legends. But before everything, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button down below, because it will help me a lot with being promoted across the platform. Let's see if we can get to like 10 likes, because yeah, that's a lot for me. So yeah, thank you in advance for this. Now let's focus on the game. Let me check something. Okay, so it looks like I'm playing against Vel'Koz mid. Okay, Vel'Koz mid and Lissi jungle, and I have Kindred jungle. Okay, decent matchup. I mean, Vel'Koz, I don't think he'll be that a problem. Let's see how many spells can he hit on me. But I think it will be a farm lane. Come on, guys. Put your hamsters to work. Let's see. So, going for this as usual. I really hate the expensive. The increased cost of Zhonya. So expensive now. I cannot really go for Zhonya that easy anymore. That's really a nerf to mid laners. But also buff to Twisted Fate is that Xin now gives cooldown reduction. With Zhonya, I can rush really fast, a lot of cooldown reduction. That Lucian. Oh, Poppy support now. I see. Okay.
Minions have spawned.
Charmed, I'm sure. Let's go here. No!
Nobody touches the hat.
Okay, I'll get some health back now. Nice. No, again, man. I always lose the third minion for some reason. He didn't hit me with that. I wanted the red card there. I'll try to keep the lane here. Oh, now I noticed. Oh, our jungle was not. Oh, man. It's okay. At least he recollected. I didn't even notice. Yes, that's good. Nice. I have to be careful with Lee, but until 6 he cannot do much. At 6 he can, get put me in trouble. It seems we are both okay with farming. We'll just keep the lane here and farm. I'll not try to push. At 5 I'll try to push to show them. Okay. Or now I'll try to push a bit. Nice.
Eyes open.
Come on, come on. Nice. Okay, I hit him there.
Doing it.
Have to be careful. Okay. I'll just back. Getting Union and going back all late.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Come on. This thing is there. Yeah, he will try to shock. Yeah, as expected. But I think I'll reach in time the tower. I mean, I'll lose just a bit.
Lucky day.
Like this one, but I think the cannon I'll get the experience. Yeah, got the experience from the cannon. Oh, what? Now I saw. My bad. My bad, I didn't notice that. I was focused on getting the minions there. So bad of me. Yeah, porco dio, man. I'm not blaming that. I was really bad. That was really bad of me. I'm not watching the mini map. Nice. A lot of damage. Oh, the red does. Oh man, I really didn't know that. That the red now does damage on the tower. That's really, really nice. Okay. Okay, careful. Go in base. Actually, no, I stay a little bit more. I want the shield. I have to be careful. Nice. Oh, that would have been a nice harass. Okay. Now I have a lot of cooldown reduction. I can afford, and also a lot of damage and the 1v1 potential, burst potential, I mean. Careful, guy. Oh, that Draven. Nice E, or I don't know how it's called. Unbelievable. That damage, man. That was so bad of me. Now I lost the buffs. I'm so mad. Oh, actually I didn't lose the buffs. They expired. Okay, I'm more okay now.
Always on the run.
Well, tapping a bit. Okay, back here.
Looking good.
I think I can kill him. Okay. Hm. No, don't teleport, don't teleport, please. This game is not going my way. It's not like I didn't know about Shenhua. Yeah, I knew about his ultimate, but I thought I can manage to force it and also run away. But he used flash for me. At least Shen has no flash now. Now I'm super behind. Now I just have to farm. I cannot do anything else. I shouldn't do anything else. Already threw a lot. Okay. I don't know, I hope my team will do fine, but I doubt about that. Nice. Okay, good. That was actually good, nice. Oh, nice, nice. This guy. One of a kind. Okay, good, we got a Drake. Actually, this is working out. I just have to farm and not die. But it's annoying to play from behind, but yeah, you have to get used to play like that too. Also, I did a lot of damage there on the tower. Nice. He is 20 CS ahead. Nice. Calm down, guys. I'm okay. Looking good. Oh, no, no blue. I'm one of a kind. Nice. Oh man, I was so afraid. That looks so stupid.
Just the luck of the draw.
That was so stupid, actually. Nice. Okay. No. That Fiora, man. She should have stayed top. Yeah, she's stuff pushed up. Let's ignore Poppy. Rubbish, you are rubbish, Sabbath. You don't tell me I'm rubbish. Okay, I calm down. I can push this. Never mind. Oh, they stopped chasing. Still 20 CS plus, 20 or so CS behind. Always on the road. Okay. I died twice and I stopped dying. Let's see if my team will do that the same. Okay. Nice. I'll go back. Okay, let's go back. They keep dying mid. I can stay here to get this. I think they will not be able to get that. I hope they will not be able.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Okay. Okay. I'm not going there. Lucian is there. Oh. Okay. Oh, she's mad on me. She wanted to punch me with the hammer.
Doing it.
Oh, okay. I thought they got better or something, but it's not even minus 20. This didn't look good at all. Now that guy is coming. Okay.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Let's see, maybe they throw a disinhibitor, but I doubt about that. Hmm? Nice, I did some damage there. Nice. Hmm, okay. They are unkillable, man. We don't have the damage. Vel'Koz is so strong compared to me. Okay. I got the flash out of Vel'Koz. Oh, come on. Okay, they run away. Somebody quit. Motrix. Who is Motrix? Oh, Lucian. Okay. Too bad he quit. I guess this game is lost if he doesn't come back.
Don't mind if I do.
They are doing Baron. Two people AFK.
It's my lucky day. Pick a card.
Yeah, this is a sad game. Bot lane went AFK. Okay, now she's playing. Oh, I got that. Okay. Nice. Stay top. Okay. No, man, this game's so sad.
Hmm.
Okay. No. Let's see the endgame stats. This is a sad game. I guess I can upload this, but not like two games in a day. One good, one bad. This would be a nice schedule. So yeah, number one in gold. At least that. I played bad early, but after that I tried to play as good as possible. Let's see the damage dealt. Look at this, man. Look at my team. Look at my team. They didn't even care. All they did was flaming me. Let's report the bot lane first. I will not end the video. I will let you see the reports too. No, this guy is Velko, sorry. Motrix. Leaving the game. Report. And Sabbath. Verbal abuse. Well, it's surprising. Surprisingly, I didn't expect to have that much damage. I mean, I knew that I did a lot of damage, but not that much. But yeah, I don't really blame this on me. I blame on... I have a big part of this because I didn't play well in the beginning. But after that, I tried to do my best. So yeah, this is all. Thank you for watching, guys. And see you next video.